gigantic.
Tell you what, that first one's no slouch.
No, not at all. 300 yards from here, Tim. Are you comfortable with
320?
320. That's too far, right?
If we could get it right, I'd shoot.
What if you get to that tree, Tim? To that big tree.
You think we can get right down there?
Okay,
sit down. Gary, I think if I can get to this ledge and sit down, I can get steady.
Right behind you, Ben.
It's been really hot, like seasonally hot. They even been talking about it on the news, so we hadn't been seeing a lot of Ibex. And we knew this one was in the area. We got here this morning and seen it. We've been trying to put a stalk on it. The smell just ran off down in these canyons.